How to fix Playstore download problem. Open settings and then go to the wireless and networks. Enable the airplane mode for 5 seconds and then disable it. Go back and then open the apps manager. When you open the apps manager on this page, you are gonna find all the apps that you have in your phone. So all what you wanna do is just wait a few seconds and then scroll all the way down until you find WhatsApp. Click on it. Click on force stop and that's it. Don't forget to like, subscribe.